Welcome on back to some more Final Fantasy 16. Now we're going to continue making our way to the Phoenix Gate. Open up this gate. I see loot ahead.
The Deadlands are aptly named.
I didn't realize they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. The Blight is leaching the aether from the soil. And when the last drop is drained, their fields will turn to this. No plants. No animals. No life.
And no monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
We won't be able to use any magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of aether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the lad's life force, and problems are all that's left.
So we can't use magic in this area? Is that what he was saying?
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the Blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.
Got more loot.
Come on, Clive. It's time to discover the truth.
Let's do it.
Almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it.
Buried memories.
Could I have done this?
Could anyone? What is it, Torgle?
There are monsters ahead?
Clive.
What is it?
That's him.
Hey, get back over here.
You can tell me what happened. I have to know. Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place, anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before. This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The apoditory is holy ground. None but the dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return.
So are we going to go inside?
Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
Are you sure about this?
I'm sure.
Nevermore.
Weird robed man, where are you?
Let's see if this one opens.
Hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Fight. Oh, that was quick. I basically just one-shotted him. Point.
What the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
Grab this.
Yeah.
his loots. Grab this. Alright, it's a big boy. Back up. Mark you down.
Any of this makes sense to you?
None. Let's find the hooded man and leave.
Here's more loot. More enemies ahead.
Hey.
Whatever they are, I don't think they're friendly.
No, they are not. And you will explode if I don't kill them quick enough.
Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too.
Yep.
At least not that I ever heard about.
Oh, I guess not.
The Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
It's an elevator. It is.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the hooded man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
Today.
Not this time.
Oh, back up. any items around? Nope. When I kill the bomb before he just explodes on me. Where's the other guy at? Oh, he's over there. Come here, bomb. Let me guess, he's past this door? Is this boss time?
Huh? I don't like this.
What is that? Okay.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
Let's do this. Oh, wait, nope. Oh, I have the wrong one to craft. Let's try it. Bold. Go attack him. Damn, there's a lot of stagger damage on him. Stop him! Nice! Stop them!
This is our chance.
Keep your distance, boy. Not this time.
Oh, pull him down.
Don't let them get away. Keep your distance, boy.
Nope. This definitely get him staggered at least. Yep, now he's staggered. Level up. Now I'm 21.
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Oh, what is this?
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is.
Oh, I think these are all potions. I'm already fully healed, so I don't really need it. Oh, but there is a loot. There is some loot over here. Grab this. Cool. I want to check out my abilities real quick. Okay, so I'm 794. Let me get you upgraded. So now you're mastered, which is good. Don't really know what that means. Master, I guess it's stronger-ish, I guess. Maybe.
Then.
Oh, so another boss? Maybe? No, it's not a boss.
It's time. Who's that?
Keep your distance, boy.
Doing that thrust jam.
Keep your distance, boy.
What the hell was that thing? It wasn't like the others.
It would seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought.
Got more of them?
Look out.
We got wraiths.
Stay down.
Alright, let me go back in here now. Do I have 450? I do. Let's get this mastered. Just so it's mastered. Alright, cool. I'm curious, what is this? An aerial blast? Yeah, so I'm going to now save up 1540 so I can get this upgraded. So I'm not upgraded, but so I can get this acquired. And then I'll get rid of the Wicked Wheel at that point. Actually, yeah, I'll probably get rid of the Wicked Wheel. I don't know. I'll decide when I get to it.
Lights.
Well, that did something.
Kind of boss we got over here? I guess nothing.
This might take a while.
Give them all you've got for it.
So now where do we go? This is glowing. I'm gonna touch this, I guess.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
Let's go.
Room.
And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you?
Mm.
That's interesting. Okay.
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Wait, am I gonna have to fight Ifrit?
No matter how bitter the truth that awaits me, I will press on.
Come, Ifrit.
Oh shit.
Show me who you truly are.
Let's do this. Nope. Nope. Back up, back up, back up! Come on! That's right, get down! Get down here, Ifrit! Nope, back up! Come on, Clive! Alright, what's he doing? No, 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 no. Nice, he's staggered. You wouldn't be that easy.
No. Still you deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears.
Where'd he go? Stay down, you infernal shadow! Uh-oh. Stay back, stay back! staggered, bitch. All right, let's do it. Where'd he go?
No escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you.
What's that gauge under my health? Oh, so this is like a, it's like a special form I get. Cool. Oh, this is awesome. Yeah, so he's a lot faster. And probably a lot stronger too. What is all this? All right, now it's taking out Ifrit. I am the real Ifrit! By far, that was by far the best boss fight in the game so far. That was awesome.
Sorry.
Clive, are you all right?
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle. And I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second Eikon of Fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second Eikon of Fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too. There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth, even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
Who delivered the coffin said, he said Sid paid him.
Ah! 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 you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Find out where he is. I'll crush him, flay him, rip out his heart, him and all his filthy brood. And send every last one of them to hell. Out. Now!
Yes, yes, my lord.
Ifrit awoken. Clive is getting control of the Eikon Ifrit, allowing access to an iconic ability such as Ignition. A fiery lance drives back enemies while dealing continuous damage, as well as unlocking the limit break gauge. Okay. Got it. Okay.
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool.
All right, so I'm going to end this video here, and I'll see you next time with some more Final Fantasy 16.
Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Cid too.
All right, we should arrange an introduction then.